Then let's ask it to explain. So, could you tell us a bit more?
Hiso. Hiso, Hiso?
What are you guys? I mean, what the hell is a Hiso alien?
Hiso?
Huh?
Hiso, Hiso.
It said, we Hiso aliens are Hiso aliens, of course.
Yeah, real helpful.
Hiso, Hiso.
Huh?
It's praising you. Said you were philosophical.
Thanks.
Hiso, Hiso.
So tell me, what is this place?
Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso.
What did you mean when you called the two of us your saviors?
Hiso, Hiso. Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso.
What exactly is this eroder?
Hiso.
You don't know?
Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso.
The eroder is trying to alter your world?
Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso.
I guess that's it. But I can't say I understand the situation any better than I did before.
Don't worry. Leave the thinking to me.
Hiso, Hiso!
Go? Go where?
Hiso. Hiso, Hiso.
What's it saying?
It says it's going to take us to their elder, so we can hear how to get rid of that eroder for them.
Hold on. I never signed up to do that.
Hiso, Hiso.
Well, we can't just stand around here, and this doesn't sound like a problem we'll be able to solve by ourselves. Let's at least meet with the Elder and hear what he has to say.
If we have to...
Hiso, Hiso, Hiso! Hiso, Hiso!
It said this way.
One.
Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso.
Oh, so you're using them to keep the eroder sealed away.
Hiso. Hiso, Hiso.
Yeah, I bet it takes a lot of energy.
Sounds pretty rough.
Hiso, Hiso. Hizo, Hizo.
That way, huh? What was that?
Hizo?
Hey, wait!
What happened?
Gonna have to bust our way through. Hey, you all right?
Your own in battle.
You bet.
Well then, give me some backup.
Backup? Oh, you gotta be kidding. Hey, wait up! You know, you're not the only one fighting here.
Sorry, did you say something?
Never mind.
Done and done.
I am wiped out.
Oh, that was a close one. You all right?
Yeah.
Well, you sure don't look like it. What's wrong?
It's just... we weren't really in sync, you know?
Huh. For our first time, I thought we fought pretty well together.
You... really? Seriously?
Hey, the coast is clear now.
We got rid of the monsters.
Hisa-hisa! Hizo!
We're just glad you're safe.
Hizo, Hizo! Hizo, Hizo!
Huh?
It said it's going to take us there a different way.
Oh. Right.
Hizo!
It said, let's go. What are you doing? It said through here. Come on.
Hizo, Hizo, Hizo. Hizo, Hizo.
Wow. Just look at all of them.
What are they doing?
Hizo!
Hey, quit it, will ya?
Gee, you sure are a hit with the kids.
Come on, I don't know what you guys are saying! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Huh? Hold it!
Hold what?
I said hold it! You get back here! You took something, didn't you?
Took something? Like what? Wait, where's my phone?
I guess you didn't. Sorry. Got anything to say for yourself? Don't tell me, tell him. Wait, wasn't there one more of them?
Why do you have to be so reckless?
But I wasn't.
You always try to do everything on your own. Aren't you the one who said we should team up? Just stop rushing into things.
I'm sorry.
From now on, we work together as a team, okay?
Right. Everything's better together.
Maybe not everything, but I think we're on the same page now.
Thank you.
We're good then. Ready to go?
Isa! Isa!
Huh? Are they apologizing? Don't worry about it.
That's right. All is forgiven.
Isa, Isa!
All right, just give us a moment or two to prepare. The other Hiso aliens might have some interesting information for us. Let's lend them our ears.
Thank you. Hiso. Hiso, Hiso. Hiso.
Thanks.
Hiso, Hiso.
It has to fix the broken warp gate and wants to make sure we'll be okay on our own.
Of course.
Hiso, Hiso. Hiso, Hiso.
It's set to go straight ahead.
Got it. Okay, open her up.
Hiso, Hiso, Hiso!
I can't help but wonder why in the world we were summoned here.
Beats me. Maybe they thought we could help somehow?
But why us? There must be some specific reason.
Could have just been a coincidence. You all right?
Yes. Thank you.
Are you kidding? Thank you.
What about you? Are you all right?
Yeah. Sorry about that.
Think nothing of it. I was just returning the favor.
Well, thanks.
Sure. We make a good team.
We do.
Well then, shall we?
Guess the Elder must be somewhere up ahead.
Hopefully. That light. It's just the same as when those monsters appeared.
Oh, shit. This doesn't look good. Breaking through's our only hope.
Then lead the way.
Another one? Out of our way! See ya! Sarah!
Okay.
Here he goes! This is getting old!
Hey, look! Over there!
Where? All right, with me!
Right!
Now! Oh, we did it.
Somehow.
You know, you did pretty good.
You weren't so bad yourself.
Maybe we don't make such a bad team after all.
Maybe. Well, the Elders shouldn't be far now. Come on.
Got it. Hey, do you think that could be him?
Let's find out.
Hisa.
You must be the Hisa Elder.
Hisa.
So you're the one who summoned us here?
Hisa.
He says he's sorry for the trouble.
Right. Let's cut to the chase. What's the deal with this eroder? You want us to take care of it, right?
Hisa. Hisa. Hisa.
Then it sounds like we have no other choice but to take it out.
Hisa.
Just leave this to us.
Let's do this.
Right. Let's get this over.
I'm counting on you.
All of you.
Looking good, Noctis.
You too.
Thanks.
All yours.
I'll finish it.
Ignis, Sarah!
Huh? What? Me?
One. That is that.
Nice job.
It takes two. Nice work.
Indeed.
Hisa. Hisa.
We'll sure try.
Oh, not like there's any other way for us to get back home.
Hisa.
Don't thank us yet. Now, what shall we do next?
Hisa. Hisa.
The eroder is sealed beyond the Great Barrier.
Got it.
Well, let's head back then.
Hisa.
Looks completely different.
That's for sure.
Hisa.
Well, no time to lose then.
Hisa, Hisa!
Of course. I understand all too well how you must feel.
It's hard seeing an outsider come in and wreak havoc on your home.
Hisa! Hisa, Hisa! Hisa, Hisa!
Hisa, Hisa!
With pleasure. They said they've prepared a few things for us.
Really? That's great. Well, let's see what they've got then.
Hisa! Hisa.
Hisa, Hisa. Hisa, Hisa.
Ready. Open up.
Hisa, Hisa.
Well, off we go then.
Hisa, Hisa, Hisa.
So tell me, are you really some kind of prince?
What gives you that idea?
The little ones were shouting all about it. Boy, they must have really done their research before summoning us here, huh? Almost there.
Yeah.
But I feel like we can do this, since we have each other.
Same. Together we just might pull this off.
Might? How about definitely?
Sure, whatever you say. Let's just get this over with. Get back to our own worlds.
Yeah.
Isn't that one of those aliens?
It certainly looks that way, but...
You all right, little guy?
Stop! Noctis! Get back!
Huh?
Hisa, Hisa!
Hey!
Mine now. What? Why is there another me? This power is mine.
What's going on? Why are there two of you?
I wish I could tell you. I have no idea. This power is amazing. It's
hey,
completely
who the hell
different.
Are you?
Soon I shall have dominion over everything in this world. That is why I sought this power and made it mine.
A god? What the hell is she talking about?
What once was yours, now is mine. All mine! What? You stole my power from me? Stole? Borrowed? Mere semantics.
Wait, so you've lost all your power?
I'm not sure. I don't feel any different. Maybe she simply copied my power instead.
That's it! Copied! I copied you. And I am all the stronger for it. I must thank you. You made me strong. You have no place in this world of mine. I shall remove you myself!
You're the one who has no place here. Leave this world alone!
This world is mine. It's all mine. I am a god!
I think I've heard enough. Let's hurry up and finish her off.
Gladly. Let's do this, Noctis.
Okay, let's do this!
You bet!
I
shall destroy everything! Starting with you! This destruction is delightful!
All yours.
I'll finish it.
The shadows continue to multiply.
Hey! Is she dead? Guess not.
Never! I will never let you out of here alive! This world is mine! And mine alone!
What's going on? Are they fusing?
I'm overflowing with power! This power knows no limits! This boundless power is mine!
I can't say I've ever seen a monster like her.
Almost like a ghost.
Yeah, not the friendly kind.
Alas, the time has come for me to eradicate you once and for all. Then I shall conquer this world. My world.
Like hell you will. We're taking you down and going back to our worlds.
That's right. Your reign of terror ends now.
Let's go, Sarah.
Got it.
Not looking good. Stay sharp.
We can't let up now. Noctis?
Just knocked is fine.
Oh, well, in that case, knocked. Thanks to you, I can finally continue on my journey. I am in your debt.
Sure. Hey, you're fading away.
Speak for yourself. I guess this is goodbye.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right. What's so funny?
You're a funny guy, you know that?
Well, yeah, but takes one to know one, doesn't it?
I certainly never thought you'd be so sad to say goodbye.
I mean, we've been through a lot together.
I remember when you first looked at me like, what has she dragged me into?
One hell of a mess, that's what.
You got me there. And a word of advice? You really shouldn't keep your friends waiting around while you fish.
What? How the hell do you know about that?
The Hiso aliens told me. The wealth of information they've acquired is quite impressive. Magical, even.
And creepy, too.
You really ought to be more honest about the way you feel, Noct. If you don't do it now, you might never get the chance.
Yeah, keep that in mind.
I hope I see you soon, Noct. And thanks again.
Yeah. See you around, Sarah.
We'll be right back.
Hisa, Hisa. Hisa. Hisa,
beautiful day.
Indeed.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
So Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Why not snap a few shots of yourself for a change?
Like a selfie? I guess I could do that.